had an amazing mentor that really pushed me into the role. So started in HR as an admin, wanted a free ski pass, and had a really great mentor who saw something in me that I didn't see in myself, of something that could potentially be a really great fit for the HR profession. One of the most unique challenges that we're facing in HR right now at my company is we have a great shortage of talent and pipeline coming into the travel industry specifically. So we are looking at ways to proactively identify interesting facts or interesting cultural aspects where we can invite people in. We're calling it making travel sexy again, but we've adopted a theme. It's called hashtag choose your adventure. And we're looking at opportunities to help people understand that there's a lot of different paths within the travel industry, whether it's with our company or multiple companies, and created a co-op with other hotel chains and airlines to really help people make those connections and dots along their career path. Valuing our employees is a critical component to how we've been able to have an amazing retention strategy, to where it's actually one of the least challenging things that we're facing right now as an organization.